Just looking for whoever shot and killed a man who was found dead in a vehicle near Nellis and Vegas Valley Drive yesterday. Police say that that man died from multiple gunshot wounds after being shot by an unknown passenger. And they say that those shootings appear to be drug related.
Well, tonight.